2020, the virus took the world by surprise. Almost 2 million people died and 60 million people got sick. One man stood up against it as he decided to broadcast a podcast with lots of rock and metal music. The podcast was called Quarantine Vibes. Now, he's back with another metal podcast. When there are no more cool radio shows online, maybe you could tune into College Dropout Radio.